Okay, I'm back. We still haven't done the random for Leaf hit draft. So here's everybody in the break. There you go. This is how many times we'll hit the randomizer. Going 8 times again. Hashtag why Leaf is better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, and 8. B machine on top. Bo Sox general. Well, I guess your purchased spot was a little bit better. All right, here's your draft order. Let me get you guys this picture real quick. Okay, here you go. Can someone type in, do you have it on mute? There is a picture of all the cards. If you need to see a card again, let me know and I will tell you no. I'll show you the card. So, Mr. Machine, who do you think? Yes, Buried Life is number 5. Did you pick for the first? Darnold. Okay. Darnold and Rudolph. All right. Rudolph and Darnold are gone. So you can see now. Well, you can't hear, but you can see. Volume. Hope that works. I don't know. Jay Gross, you're up next. Sunny. Already. He's a fun guy to watch. I thought he was gonna be like a super fast, soft, like scat back. Kick can hit the hole. Andrew Foto. I agree. Especially for Trinity. Oh, nice. That's a nice card, man. Oh, wait, you have another one coming. Two more. Sounds, but it's loud here. It is your turn, The Buried Life, if you can hear me. Oops. Going Alan Lazard. That link right there, guys, is a picture of all the cards. Hopefully it helps you with drafting. Sean, you're up, sir. Durham Smythe. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, there you are. Yeah, one. Next is B Machine. Falk. Next is Eret. Who took Smythe? Smythe was... More. DJ Moore, go Panthers. Next is Waino. Schultz, Dalton Schultz. There we go. Up next is Teacher. Clark, Chark, DJ Shark, for Teacher. Up after Teacher is Sean again. Ronald Jones. All right, Andrew Photo for two in a row. Where'd this kid go? Boise State? Man, they can't put anything about the school on here either, huh? Not even the mascot. Roquan. And Aaron is going to be next, followed by Teacher. Rashawn Evans. All right. Aaron, you are up, sir. You want the other more? Jay Squiggles? Jay Squigglesworth? Yeah, all right. Jay Mon. Next is Teacher, followed by Jughead. Is Jughead even here? I didn't see him tonight. Maybe he picked that up last night. Uh-oh. I don't know who he likes either. We'll have to go with best available. Freeman. Rice Freeman for Teacher. All right, so Jughead. Oh, it's the same. All right. Yeah, fire away then. You've got two in a row. Bo Scarborough. To 25. That's fantastic. I like J.R. Wino better than Jughead. You got one more. Jughead. And J.R. Wino together, Jughead would remind me of like those big jugs you get of like the table wine that are only like $9. It tastes like ether, but you know. All right, J.R. Wino, you got one more. Well, I think we should probably go with the guy in the league then, right? How do you feel about Justin Jackson? He's a DB for Green Bay. I don't know, honestly, who these guys are. And you didn't want the redemption. I don't know. Pick the coolest one. All right. So you had Scarborough, Jackson, and Schultz. And next up is Jay Wood, and then Hounds, and then Jay Wood again. Jay Wood, that's what you got left to pick from. What was he, like a scat back, running back kind of guy? Yeah, I bumped it the wrong way. Is he even here? All right. Hounds? Hounds, are you here? All right. He's going redemption, and these will go to Jay Wood. And that is it on this one. Sorry for the two-part video, guys. See you on the next one.